A car has crashed into a house in Upper Marion Township. Police say the driver went through a stop sign on Anderson Road in King of Prussia and then hit the house on East Valley Forge Road. The driver is now in the hospital. No word on his injuries. Everyone inside of that home is okay, fortunately. Police are now investigating how the crash happened.